again, stop at 41. Let's see if we can break the higher high. Higher time frame support level sitting at 36. On a break of 36, we are going to look for a long setup. Short setup, sorry. Let's see if they can push this up into the 80 area. Stop is still sitting at 41. We will have the midband in place at 78 on the higher time frame. Let's see if they can push it up again. On a break of 72, I'm going to pull up the stop loss. Being a little bit aggressive with the stop loss. We are trading below the midvent. Midvent is trading at 77. So there is some risk involved that we get a reaction here. Let's see if they can push it up here. Probably back into 31. Probably a move back into the resistance area. Let's see if we can hit the first target here. Okay. Again, higher time frame. We have a higher time frame resistance area sitting at around 07. So let's see if they can break the area here. 2 days high sitting at 71. We need a new pivot in order to pull up the stop and to lock in some profit here. It could come back here into 64. That's where the higher time frame support level is sitting at 61. So let's see if they if we can get a pivot in place. Let's look at the higher time frame here. is the support level. And so it could be normal to come back into support and then from there on going up again. Let's see if they can hold the area. Higher time frame support area is still in place at 36. We need a new pivot in order to lock in 10 ticks. So we probably need 84 to get a new pivot on the chart. Let's see if we can hold support. Price is just pulling back into a support area. If we get a stop out for the last contract, no re-entry, or at least not yet, momentum is against us. Okay.